our match tonight. I'm so excited to be teaming with you.
Yeah, Natalya, I know. I just talked to you, remember?
Me, along with the fiercest diva in the WWE. Awesome! I mean, you're Mickie James.
Well, thanks. Natalya, we still need a little luck, and we'll have to work extra hard tonight.
I'll work hard for you, Mickie. Don't you worry about that. See you soon. I can't wait.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon.
But I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man I like to call a spout. I'll turn on hot, cold again, but please let me assure you that this is the end of all the lonely nights and the in between, cause I think you forgot this chick is mean. I never lost my touch, I just gave it to you. But I woke up this morning with a different point of view, cause I'm a woman, those girls are petty. You just ain't ready for this woman's rock steady. You're not ready, no, you're not ready. You're not ready for.
Richmond, Virginia, she's the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James. And her partner,
yeah,
from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Are there two Mickie James? There must have been a two-for-one sale on ring gear.
That's Natalya, who's apparently really gotten into the spirit of teamwork.
And that shot was dialed in. Counter. Oh, good night. What a counter. She's hooked.
There's a nice move.
Reversal. Reverse. by the Glamazon. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
And Beth Phoenix powers her way back into this matchup.
Just look at the way the opponent's back is being bit by that Boston Crab.
Oh! Oh, she does it again! What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. This is the type of offense you have to maintain against a competitor with this much strength.
Oh, yeah. You can't let up for 1 second against this powerful diva. Oh, nice counter. Oh, mama! What a counter that was! She's trapped! Back drop!
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag. She's seen it up, and here she comes.
A great reversal there by the Glamazon. She's standing, but she's staggered. Oh, mama, look at this. Great move by Natalya. They got it!
What a win for these two talented divas.
They really excelled. Hey, maybe if you dressed like me, you'd be a better commentator.
I don't think so, King. We'll see you next Monday, folks.